Fight it after that. I don't like to fight Chalo's little brother first, you know what I'm saying? Afterwards, both of them, like, yo, for me to make any other moves, like, yo, we're gonna give you two blockbusters, Chalo and then Chalo Andrew. I'm saying, little Chalo, whichever one wants to come first, man. 54 Chalo, you got mad shit, why don't you come up here
to the 160-pound weight class and try to become a 2-divisional world champion. I have it.
You're the one.
Step back. Recording. First of all, Boo Boo, how much does your watch cost?
Excuse me?
Look at your watch for a second. Why two watches?
Because I just want to let people know, right? You know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, there's a mad excuses and a mad, like, high risk, low reward. We don't know. Everybody in the first week gets paid. You know what I'm saying? And I also get paid. You know what I'm saying? Out here with the Richie Rich, Millie Milk. You know what I'm saying?
Is that a Mercedes on your wrist?
No, this is bigger than Mercedes. You know what I'm saying?
We got Bentleys?
What is Mercedes? Maybach, maybe prices a little higher, but it's about the same. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, a lot going on in boxing.
Hold on.
So first of all, what would you want to do next? You just won phenomenal second round knockout.
My plan was to, and continue right now, is to get laid.
Did that happen yet?
Yeah, I got laid.
Okay,
I'm
good.
To get laid. I said continue. I'm continuing to get laid. I'm chill. You know what I'm saying? Do mom, dad thing. I'm doing, you know what I'm saying? Son, daughter. And then get back in the gym and figure out who's ready to tingle.
What do you think?
Chalo is definitely a
Castaño rematch with Charlo. What do you think?
I think Chalo's trying to find a way not to make the fights happen, to keep his belt, you know, in his retain. But at the end of the day, it's like, you want payday? Real payday? Or you want a challenge against a guy that everybody's like, that damn they gave you a hard time, right? Let that pass, and let's fight the champ and unify the division. That's bullshit. But you know, I don't know.